So I went to a friend's house, and their dad came back from maybe from Paris and had brought them this very exotic chocolate. Growing up, I'd never seen Toblerone. And then my friend goes, do you know what this is? This is Toblerone. Have you ever seen Toblerone before? She said, my dad bought me Toblerone. So you don't have a dad, who will buy you Toblerone? You see, this sounds like nothing, but for a little girl, it meant everything. I don't have a dad. That's why nobody bought me Toblerone. You know? And for the very first time in my life, I felt like, oh my God, there's something that they have that I don't have. You know? And that is why I'm so glad that no one sold me the wrong father figure, because I would have quickly embraced it. God was the first father figure that was sold to me. Accept God into your heart. He'll be your father. He'll take care of you. Do you understand? So by the age of 11, I had a father. So I think I grew up never really missing not having a dad, because my mom was everything, and I had a heavenly father. I know to many people it sounds like nothing. Oh, heavenly father, heavenly father. I knew what it meant. When I say heavenly father, that's the only father I've ever really known. I've never known any other father. I've never ever had the opportunity of going, oh daddy, can I have this? You know, and it's real to me. It wasn't religion or, oh, I want to be goody two shoes. You know, Christianity for me was the way to get a father. That was a father that was never going to leave and nobody could take from me. And that was a father that everything I asked for, I got. Literally, everything I asked for, I got.